guys, and welcome back to Family of Toy Collectors. Today we have a Lego Duplo number train set. So this set is for ages 1.5 to 5, and there are 31 pieces. Here's a look at the box, a couple of different ways to build the train, and it has numbers 1 through 10, so it's awesome for teaching how to count. So let's get this opened up so we can see how to put it together. Okay, so let's take a look at our little insert that came inside. So here's the front, showing some other cute little Lego sets. I like these ice cream ones. And some more sets. Disney Princess! Aw, Ariel! One of my faves! Jack the Pirate, I know my boys would definitely love that. And Disney Queens. There are so many cute ones. Alright, so it doesn't really look like there are any instructions in here. So we can figure out how to put it together on our own. We'll use some help from the box. So we have a bunch of these little train car pieces. All link together, just like this. This little piece here, and this peg here, and it kind of clicks together. Here's our fourth one. So we have four of our train cars all hooked together. I'm going to go ahead and open up these bigger bags. It came with two bags with pieces inside. Alright guys, now let's go ahead and start assembling our train. So this piece is the front. There we go. So there's the very front of our train. Just like that. It's starting to look like a train. Alright guys, and then here is the front part of our train where our little figure here sits. So let's go ahead and sit him inside. Alright guys, and then once he is sitting inside, we place him on right here. Front of our train. All complete. And now it's time to start adding numbers. Okay guys, so here is our number one in red. Darker green. 6 and even darker green. 7 and light blue. 8 and dark blue. And 9 and purple. And number 10, oh no, number 10 doesn't have a car. We can stick him on top. There we go. Choo-choo, here comes the number train. Alright guys, and the set does come with a few other pieces. It comes with this adorable little Dalmatian dog. So cute. Build and play with. Box shows that you can use some of these pieces here that are included in the train, along with these, to maybe make like a little tunnel for the train to go through. I'm going to see what I can do with the few that we have. For our train to fit through. Nope. But we can still pretend. So we'll put that back there. And there's all of the pieces that come with this train. Choo choo! Here comes the number train. And look, guys, the number train brought some surprises. So let's see. So our first surprise here is a Lego minifigures. These are the Disney ones. These ones are brand new. This will be the first time I'll be opening any of these. So I'm really excited. I'd love to get Minnie or Mickey. Any of them are really cute. Okay, so here's our little collector list. Shows these are the ones that you can get. It says there are 18 to collect. Look, they have Ariel. Oh my goodness. That would be so exciting. So there are so many to collect, and these are all so cute. Alright, so let's see what one we got this time. Okay, we got something blue. I'm gonna go ahead and get it put together, and then I'll show you guys, okay? Alright guys, so here he is. Check him out. We got the genie from Aladdin. This is awesome. I was not expecting this because I did not know that he came in here. There's no picture on the front. And it does come with a little stand. So you can stick him on there to display him. And I really like this one. Alright guys, and then next we have a Shopkins Season 4 Flying Crate, which includes 2 Shopkins. So let's see which ones we get. So let's see our first one. duplicate. And then our second one is Comfy Chair. She's also a duplicate. But that's okay. My boys love when I get duplicates because that means they have new Shopkins. And we have a white crate to display them in. And if you're wondering why I leave them in the plastic, it's just because it's more fun for them to open when they are still in the plastic. Okay guys, and for our last prize, we have another Lego minifigures by Disney. So here's our collector's list, and let's check out the pieces. Oh my goodness. All right, let me put it together and then I'll show you guys, okay? Alright guys, so here she is. We have Minnie Mouse. This is awesome. This has got to be one of my favorite ones in the set that are available. And I'd still really like to get the Little Mermaid, because I think she would probably be my second favorite. But yay for Minnie Mouse. She's so cute. And this little skirt actually, it comes separate here. See? Like this. You just slide it on. I thought that was neat. Of course, she comes with her little stand, so it makes it easy to display her. These are really cute, you guys. I'm definitely going to look for some more of these. Okay, guys, well, that's it for today's video. So let me know down in the comments which one of these things was your favorite, and what do you think of our Lego train? If you guys like this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up button down below. And if you haven't already, subscribe so you can come back and see more videos just like these. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.